a jolly tanner with a hay down, 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 down. His name it was Arthur a Bland. There is ne'er a squire in Nottinghamshire dare be he bold Arthur to stand. And as he went forth in a summer's morning with a hay down, 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 the forest of merry Sherwood to view the red deer that range here and there, there met he with bold Robin Hood. As soon as bold Robin Hood did him espy with a hay down, 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 some sport he would make. Therefore out of hand he bid him to stand, and thus to him he spake: "Why, what art thou, thou bold fellow, with a hay down, 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 that ranges so boldly here? In sooth to be brief, thou look'st like a thief that comes to steal our king's deer. For I am a keeper in this forest with a hay. Freedom I bought, and I thank my good staff and not thee.